name? Lincoln Rogers Dunnison.
Where are you from, Mr. Dunnison?
From Philadelphia, sir, as a boy, but I spent the last 3 years traveling with my father, a salesman and inventor.
Where's he now?
He's dead, sir. He was shot down by bandits.
Ain't no revenge ride, Mr. Dunnison.
Yes, sir.
Saddle up. When Frank here says draw, you draw. Takes longer than a half a second. Means you're dead. That Ranger badge is your target.
Sarsaparilla.
Most boys draw on sarsaparilla.
Draw, damn it.
Gun doesn't seem to be loaded, sirs.
Son, you might want to cock the hammer.
How do you do?
9 seconds. Seen worse.
Gentlemen have been gracious to grant me your time. I wish you the best in your endeavors.
Give my best to Philadelphia.
Just so there are no hard feelings either way. I didn't come here for a month's pay. Or to execute some bandits like they did my family. I came here because you sent out for men who wanted to protect their land. I have no land but the patch my own 2 feet stand on, but I would want that land to be lawful, sir.
You put that down in writing, Mr. Dunnison?
Sir?
That high-minded talk. You write like that, too?
In English, French, or Latin?
Well, shit, Mr. Dunnison. I only know Spanish, Cherokee, and Comanche. $40 a month in a state script and found. You'll get your pay from Sergeant Armstrong, you'll get your orders from me. We'll sell you the boots, sell you a gun, sell you a steed. It'll run you $40, Mr. Dunnison, so you better last a month. Because you're in debt to me already.